Hi, I'm Nora Harding and we're here in Brighton awaiting the results from the general election.